Hi everyone, welcome back. It's your girl T-Dragon here with another video reaction. Thank you so much for tuning in again today. So today I'm going to be reacting to Big Bang's Let's Not Fall in Love. This was a suggestion from all of you that I've had on my list for a really long time, and I'm slowly making my way through it. So I'm really excited to watch this music video, and then I'm going to check out one or two of their live performances. If you are new to my channel, hit that like button if you like my videos, but if you love my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Alright, let's go.
Oh
wow,
what's
up? Sounds amazing. Song looks very happy, but it's when you read the lyrics, it's actually really sad. So I'm very conflicted right now. I don't know if I should be happy or sad, but just watching the video makes me really happy. You really hear the difference between Top and G-Dragon, like just the way they sing it, they're singing the same lyrics, I believe, but they sound completely different, and it has nothing to do with Top has a lower range and G-Dragon singing in a lower range than what I'm used to hearing from him, but it's still not as low as Top, but it's the way he pronounces the words. And I know G-Dragon is really, really particular on how words are pronounced, and they should pronounce a certain way because he has an idea of how the song should sound. And I just want to hear him sing again, and let's just pay attention to the way he pronounces the words. What it is, so what he's doing is he's not really closing his mouth when the last syllable of the last word. He's leaving it really open and airy, and so it has a very sort of soft sound just at the tail end of the word. Let's just hear it one more time. Here too.
It's a
musical genius. I love his hair. How can someone look good in every hair color possible? Like every hair color.
I want you to stay.
거짓말.
I feel like B-Dragon wrote this song. Well, someone didn't he?
넌 항상 그래. 이기적인 새끼. 우리 사랑하지 말아요.
Okay, so that was a super sweet video. The lyrics are very sad, but the video was really cute. I loved it. They all look so incredibly amazing in it. And I love how soft they sounded, as well as the look and feel of the video was really soft. There's a really nice filter on it as well. Anyway, so let's jump into a live performance. I can't wait. I love how he sounds. I wish he sang more. I like how he's holding his
knife.
What a great song. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks for the explanation. Oh. Okay. So what did you guys think? I loved the music video. I loved how soft it looked, and I loved the color choices that they used. And they did a really good job at reflecting sort of the softness of the song as well. Even though the lyrics were really sad, and there was a bit of a conflict between like what I was reading and then what I was watching. When I was watching the video, I was like quite happy, but then when I was reading the lyrics, I was very sad. So I was feeling a lot of mixed emotions there. But I still think they did a really good, great job at the music video, and of course the song, the lyrics, and the melody was absolutely beautiful. I loved how Top sounded and G-Dragon. So like outside of their rapping, when they were singing, I loved how monotone they sounded, and it sort of, as I said earlier, reflects the, I think I said this, like it reflects their indifference, it reflects maybe they feel numb what they're doing sometimes. Like it sounds like they were in love, or they are in love, but they just don't want to admit it, and so they're pushing this person away for selfish reasons. And so I sort of feel like the way G-Dragon and Top were singing really reflected that, and I could be completely wrong with my analysis, but that's just how I felt, because you don't hear G-Dragon sound monotone like that, or at least I haven't heard it yet. And so for him to sing it like this in this song, there has to be a meaning behind it. Let me know if you do know. Taeyang sounded amazing as usual. Daesung, Seungri, they all sounded really wonderful, and the performance was really great too. I love watching them perform live, and to hear them in video and then hear them perform live, and just seeing how well they sing makes me so happy, and it really makes me appreciate all their talents all over again. Thank you so much for tuning in with me today, and I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you all again soon. Take care. Bye.